I-6 is one of our neurology step-down units. This is where our stroke patients are admitted, especially those who have been treated with IV tPA. Other patients, such as those with severe Guillain-Barré, myasthenia gravis, and status epilepticus, are also admitted to I-6. This room was recently made into our call room. It was clearly made with the residents in mind, since it's in a convenient location near our more critically ill patients. It also has several computers, bunk beds, and our own private bathroom. One of our attendings recently started decorating the space with items such as plants, a salt lamp, and wireless phone chargers to make it feel more comfortable and inviting for residents. F5B5. F5 is a continuation of our I-6 step-down unit. Since it is further away from our home base, it usually houses the less critically ill stroke patients. B5 is our general neurology floor, where we admit lower acuity patients, such as those with seizures, neuromuscular and neuroimmunologic conditions, encephalitis, and headaches. EMG. This is our EMG lab. We have 3 months of EMG training during our residency, where we get the opportunity to learn from several attendings and neurophysiology fellows. At first, we learn how to perform nerve conduction studies, and as we progress through our training, we learn the needle exam and perfect our clinical neuromuscular examination skills. EEG reading room. This is the EEG reading room, where we initially learn how to read routine 20-minute EEGs. We work with staff epileptologists and neurophysiology fellows during our rotations to learn the basics prior to learning how to read prolonged outpatient video EEGs and inpatient continuous EEG recordings. EMU. This is our EMU, where our patients are admitted for prolonged EEG monitoring for up to 2 weeks. Patients are admitted for diagnostic or pre-surgical evaluations each week. We work with our staff epileptologist and nurse practitioner while rounding on the patients each day. We also hone our EEG skills by reading 24-hour EEG recordings on the patients each morning prior to rounds. K11. K11 is home to our neurology clinic and our collaborative workspace. Our collaborative workspace is used for a wide variety of things, including morning reports, noon lectures, resident meetings, and as a workspace for residents during clinic. Our program director, program coordinator, and many staff also have offices here, so it's easy to stop in whenever you have a question or concern. We also share K11 as a whole with the neurosurgery department, which helps promote a close working relationship. This is our neuro ICU, where we manage our most critically ill neurologic and neurosurgical patients that usually require more intensive care. These typically include large malignant strokes, intracerebral hemorrhages, and status epilepticus.